When I meet intermediate players at a tournament, they often try to survive instead of accumulating. You have to accumulate a lot of chips in order to give yourself a chance to win the tournament. Always mix up your play. If you're too predictable, it will be too easy for your opponents to get a read on you.